City police have just released that the young man that was killed yesterday was due to a robbery, one of four shootings that occurred yesterday here in the city of Erie.